just take a look at these precious little kittens. I am sitting here with Ashley Goble from the Arizona Humane Society and kitten foster mom Rebecca Marsh. It's great to have you here, ladies. These kittens are so adorable, and you bring them here for a special reason, right, Ashley?
Yes, it is kitten season, and right now the Arizona Humane Society is just overrun with kitties. What we're encouraging folks out there to do, if you find a litter of kittens, if mom's around, great, just feed mom some food and wait till the kittens get about 8 weeks of age and then bring them to our shelter. That way we can fix them right away and put them up for adoption, not use as much kennel space.
Right.
If mom's not around, then you might have to do some bottle feeding, and that's why I brought our dedicated foster mom, Rebecca, here today. She is the expert when it comes to bottle feeding kittens.
Which you're doing. These kittens are getting a little snacky. We were talking about, you know, it is a big commitment when you take on kittens to foster. Is that right, Rebecca? I mean, what are some of the things that people need to take into consideration?
The biggest thing is how frequently they have to be fed. Young kittens, newborns to 2 weeks of age, have to be fed every 3 hours.
So it's just like having a new baby.
Exactly. And as they get older, that time can spread out, but it never goes more than 4 hours. And then you're weaning at about 5 weeks of age. So you've got 5 weeks of having to feed them that frequently. So it is a big commitment.
It's a big commitment, but also very rewarding because these things are so cute. And they just want to be loved right now. But other than the feeding, what are some of the responsibilities that you take on when you become a kitten foster mom?
You are basically their mother. You feed them. You have to stimulate them to go to the bathroom up until they're about 3 weeks of age.
Okay.
You can do that with a baby wipe and just softly, gently rub their genital area and they'll go to the restroom.
Interesting.
When they get to be about 3 weeks of age, they'll start using a litter box on their own. They're pretty instinctual that way. You also have to keep them warm. When you bring a kitten into your home in air condition, it is way too low of a temperature for them. So it's best to have them on some kind of like heating pad or something on a low temperature just to help maintain their body temperature.
This kind of sounds a little intimidating, Ashley. So someone who may be interested in taking this on, they love kittens, they want to be around this. Where do you begin? I mean, if you're someone who's, I wouldn't know what to do and I wouldn't want to mess it up.
Yeah, we have some tips on our website, actually, azhumane.org. We also have demonstrations on how to do this successfully. So, you know, it is a bit of a commitment, but it sure does help these little felines who it's just really hard for them to come into a shelter environment without a mom. So.
Right. And they need our help.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, and bless you, Rebecca, for being an amazing foster mom. So I can tell you know what you're doing. And I'm sure there are other steps. So just like Ashley said, if you are interested in taking on this great rewarding responsibility, you can get all the info on the Arizona Humane Society on their kitten crusade on our website, azfamily.com/yourlife. Now, from